Director of Property Management. That's a new title, so I had to actually look on the paper. Woo. I am rocking a little Joan Jett today, and we are so stoked you came to join us. Thank you. And I know it was a real sacrifice to get off work, but we're glad to have you. So this is, I think, our third annual, and here we go. Are you ready to rock Copebreak and Brook style? All right. We've got a great show for you featuring some of the rocker's biggest legends. Queen, Prince, Madonna, George Michael, Elton John. And at intermission, we'll give away some great prizes. And yes, you have to be present to win. Then we'll start our Take the Stage karaoke contest. Someone will win $500 in cash. Cash prize at the end. You need to be here to cheer on your favorite contestant. It will make a difference. But first, let me introduce two very important people. Elvis, aka Mark Thomas. He is our Senior VP of Asset and Property Management. And Jack Blue, aka John Copakin, Principal of CB. I will turn it over to Mark.
Thank you very much. Look at all these people, man, got me all shook up. First of all, now that the bad jokes are out of the way, I want to thank our vendors here, two presenting sponsors, ISS and ThyssenKrupp. They worked very hard to keep the buildings clean and elevator systems running well. And all our sponsors, we want to say thank you for making this great event come on. With that, I'm going to hand it off to Mr. Blue.
Hello, hello. My name's Jake, and my brother Elwood could not be here today. If anybody likes beer and is not in line for a Supreme Court nomination, you know where to go. I want to thank everybody, all tenants, for being here and making downtown a great place to be, making our buildings a great place to be, and our jobs a lot easier. Everybody can stay after the program, and a bunch of the restaurants and vendors will have 10% off drinks and everything after we're done. So again, I want to sincerely thank everybody for being here. Is everybody ready to rock and roll and have a little fun? All right, all right. Here's Amanda. Thank you.
Tina.